Barbie memes. Say it with me now. Barbie memes. Well, hello, lads. My name's Sex and welcome. Today, we're going to be looking at Barbie memes. Not Oppenheimer.
No, I made a bomb.
No. Only Barbie. I have been kind of excited for this film. I'm going to go and watch it with my friend. We're 22-year-old men. We're going to go watch it in cinemas. I've gone all out, okay? I've gone all out today. I've got a pink drink which looks weirdly murky. It tastes good though. Barbalicious. Okay, first meme. And if a Ryan Gosling bus crashes into us, to die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. I want to ride that bus. That sounds weird in context of Ryan Gosling, but I don't care. I want to ride that bus. Is that in the UK? That looks like a UK bus. I've never seen a double-decker bus like anywhere else. If that's in the UK, I will find that bus. I will ride that bus for you, Ryan. it looks so good. My boyfriend and I at the theatres, July 21st. My boyfriend. Me. That's a lie! That's a lie! That's untrue! The boyfriend is happy for Ryan! He would be there for Ryan! I don't believe you! That's not a true meme! Not true! I'm sorry, sir. We just saw the last Barbie tickets at that young girl behind you. How dare you! I've been waiting for many more years! The first Barbie dolls are manufactured in Japan. I see where this is going! Barbie, my product was first launched in Japan. Oppenheimer. Jesus Christ. That's a good meme. That's a good meme. Very good meme. Your product launched in Japan. My product landed in Japan. We are not the same. We are different, you and I. We are not the same. For fuck's sake. When you see someone across the road, Barbie, you also saw an Oppenheimer. You have good taste, man. You have good taste. Everyone has went for the Rotten Tomato score of Oppenheimer and Barbie. But which film gets the first review that matters? Hideo Kojima tweeting. Wow. His reviews are all that matter to me. I could read like an essay on a film. I don't care. If Hideo Kojima doesn't give a lengthy review to it, I'm not watching it. I still love the little pictures he puts of every single film review. See, this is what I mean. Look at how in-depth his review was of The Flash, which I haven't heard is good. I've not heard good things. I haven't watched it. I've not heard good things. Look at the Indiana Jones review. I went to see Indiana Jones in The Dial of Destiny. He did watch it. It wasn't good, but he did watch it. Me showing up at the Barbie movie premiere. One ticket for Barbie, please. He's just like me! It's me! He's like me! I love how there's kind of like a Ryan Gosling meme for every single thing. He is me! I am him! He is me!
Hiya, Barbie.
No, 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 I've seen this before. I've seen this before! Me in the queue to watch the new Barbie movie.
Hiya, Barbie.
It's fantastic. You brush my hair, trust me everywhere. Send him through, Simon.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you.
Send him through! Give him the money! Give him the $1 million now! Wait, is that the UK one? I think that's the UK one. That makes it even better. Maybe he has ridden the Barbie bus. I think he has! He searched out the Barbie bus. Wait, I need to see. Is this the UK one? I think it is. Barbie X Factor. English! He's English! Let's go! England did something good! Let's go! Ah, I love him. Robert! What's Robert up to now? He's gonna be there. He's gonna be there at the premiere. He better be invited. If he's not invited, he's got a wiki fandom page. He's got a Twitter. Please tell me. No, he stopped tweeting. No, no, no. He stopped tweeting. God damn it. Barbie, move it, target audience. Actual audience. No, babe, I'm not watching the new Barbie movie. It's for kids. Yes, Homelander is me. I do not support domestic abuse. Okay, I don't. Just don't disrespect Barbie, okay? It's not for kids. It's for a mature audience. POV. Watching Oppenheimer for the laughs and a good time. Watching Barbie for the philosophy and true film experience. I told you, there's a Ryan meme for every scenario. Sex was invented in 1969, people in 1968. I thought I may stay over tonight. Why? Because we're girlfriend boyfriend. To do what? I'm not sure, actually. These are some good fucking memes. That looks so cool. I want that. In the UK, we just get like, if we're lucky, a plastic cup with just a picture slapped on it. If we're lucky. And it's severely overpriced. We don't get a cool beach ball cup. I want that. No, I'm gonna check. I wanna see what you get in the UK. I mean, I guess we get like a pink TARDIS. You can drink from the TARDIS, but it is pink. Where's the pink cup? What cinemas are what cinemas are at Showcase? No, what's the good cinema in the UK? I can't remember. The one near me is a shithole. Which is the one I go to. Odeon, that's a good one. Okay, come on. Give me some. Look at this shit! Look at this! Ape, zoom, 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 zoom. It's just a cup that says Barbie on it! Look at that! Not that. Look at that, then. Now look at that! I know what one I want. And it's not this pink dick looking cup. It's not that one. It looks so bad. Time traveler moves a chair. The timeline. Cillian Murphy is Barbie. Ryan Gosling is Oppenheimer. I would love that if they still acted the same way. Like Cillian Murphy's a depressed nuke making scientist. And Ryan Gosling just over the top campy guy. Ken making a nuke. I need that in my life. I want that. Give me it now. Come on, Barbie. Let's go. Oh, no. That's from Cowboy Bebop. Ah! Don't remind me. Don't remind me of that, please. Me and the boys rolling up to see the Barbie movie in July. Oh, that show was so bad. I don't want to watch it again. I love the anime. I have a poster, like, it's too high, you can't see it, but I have a poster and they did this. I mean, I like some of the casting. I like John Cho. I liked the guy who played Jet. I liked him too. He had some really good moments, but it was not good. It was not good. Hopefully Barbie's better. It shouldn't be put in the same sentence, in the same meme as this. I am Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Now I am become death. The destroyer of worlds. That's made me even more excited for Spider-Man 2. I'm playing on the channel, by the way. Watch it now. I show the big overlap. Barbie fans, Spider-Man fans. Of course there is. Breaking Barbie is not real. Meanwhile, breaking Barbie. I am the one who does Ken. He looks so cool. One ticket for Oppenheimer, please. One ticket for Barbie, please. No! Other way round. It's the other way round! Oppenheimer fans on why they watch it. We knew the world would not be the same. A few people laughed and a few people cried. I can't even read that. We're silent. Barbie fans on why they watch it. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Yes, that's why I'm watching it. Life is plastic. It's fantastic. Yes. I mean, I guess if you're watching Barbie on your own. But come on, Barbie is a film for you and the fellas. You and the lads. Having good grades from history exam. Oppenheimer spoiler free. That's good. Yeah, I haven't played with Barbie toys. I'm going in spoiler free as well. Official poster of John Cena from Barbie. This Barbie is John Cena. I get it. She can't see him. That's funny. When your son told you he doesn't want to see Barbie with you because his filter goes, you're a fucking disappointment. Yeah, damn right. Me and the boys, Oppenheimer's the only movie we had to see all summer. Also me and the boys. It's Barbie time. Me and my bros arrive into the movies on July 21st, 2023. Three tickets to Barbie, please. Yes, more Spider-Man Barbie crossover. I hope in Spider-Man 2 there's a Barbie outfit. I want one. I want a pink Spider-Man. Please, please, Insomniac. Find a way, get a collab. US Navy, age 18, doctor, 32, astronaut, 35. This guy's a genius. A soldier, doctor, and astronaut all before his 36th birthday. Finally, a worthy opponent. Has he been a lawyer? Checkmate, men. Barbie solos. You're a Happy Meal, sir. We made sure it had the boy toy in it. I don't want the boy toy. I want the Barbie toy. You know, I'm something of a Ken myself. If I had, I have pink clothes, okay? I just couldn't be fucked to find them. I would have bleached my hair as well for this. To go full Ken. One day I will go full Ken. I have a pink button down somewhere. I just can't find it. Okay, you know what? Final meme. I know, it's quite early. I can't sit here all day laughing at Barbie memes. Brace yourself, Autobots. A new greatest threat is rolled up. Barbie and Ken. Okay, that's not good enough for the final one. I've seen this kid before. When we're leaving the Barbie, and my friend asked for my thoughts. It was absolutely electric. Yes, I too bring out a dictionary of words to describe the effect Barbie has had on my life. Anyway, that was Barbie memes. I need to give it a rating. Is it 10? Is it 10? God, is it 10? Of course it's a 10. No, I haven't even seen this film yet, and it's already a 10. Anyway, if you want to see more in the future, give the like button a hearty slap. If you want to become a deckhead, hit the big red button down below. See you next episode. Bye-bye.